Hey, what's up, guys? I'm Alex from All Time Low.
And I'm Josh from UBS 6.
And we are here to quiz each other about our bands.
And stuff.
To see how well Josh knows All Time Low.
Let's see how well Alex.
I run the fan club for UBS 6, so I'm gonna nail this shit.
I'm the CEO of the Hustlers, so you know, don't worry about it. I've got this.
Alright, All Time Low first came to the UK in 2007. Who were they supporting? Ooh, this has a bonus.
Kirby Starship. No, Plain White Tees.
Shit!
Plain White Tees. Yeah. On the Hey There Delilah World Tour.
Damn, dude.
And that was the only tour they ever did after that.
Yeah.
Hey Delilah. I mean, Plain White Tees, that is.
There's a bonus portion of this question. Okay. Who was the other band on the
bill? Kirby Starship.
No.
Boys Like Girls.
Dakota.
Oh, right. Okay. All right. What football team do I support?
Arsenal.
It's too easy, man.
Ding, ding, ding.
Gooners.
Which All Time Low song features the lyric, Whiskey Princess, drink me under, pull me in, you have me up, come over, boy, I need a friend, I understand. It's quite a lot of that lyric. Really celebrated it.
Can you say it again, please?
Come on, it's your favorite song. The lyric is, Whiskey Princess, drink me under, pull me in, you had me at come over, boy, I need a friend, I understand.
It's not,
backseat. Shit!
Is that it? Yeah.
Damn.
But we had a joke on the speaker tour, because we thought the lyrics for that chorus, until we actually, like, figured out what it was, which we thought it was, what was it? I can't remember what the joke lyrics were now, but it's really funny. We said every time you play it, we all like drink at a certain thing. So, anyway,
cool
story, Josh. Good time to tell you. This is the one that Alex will definitely know the answer to. UBS 6 played in Singapore for the first time in 2014, but the show didn't exactly go as planned. Why not?
Ah, jeez. The stage collapsed.
No. Do you want to know another guy?
Everyone had diarrhea.
No, almost.
Really?
No.
Okay. Shit, I don't know. All your instruments broke.
No. It was Josh buggered his ankle and had to sit down for the whole set.
Oh, damn, that sucks.
Yeah. Sprained it quite a limp and sat like a Backstreet Boys seat for the whole show. And so I hopped around.
Sorry I didn't keep up with you.
Yeah, well, you know, if you
pop Southeast Asian track.
Yeah, you should have.
I wonder what they're doing right now. I hope their shows are going.
God, I miss you.
I'm an asshole.
It's alright.
Okay, so from which Newfound Glory song did All Time Low take their name? This is more, you need to know Newfound Glory. Mm. Not so much an all-time low question.
I really don't know. I know it's not going to be like one of the big Newfound Glory songs.
Feels like I'm at an all-time low, slightly bruised and broken.
From this day on, collision.
Yeah.
There you go. I should only get like half a point for that. Which UBS 6 song features the lyric, Hell had you by the throat, you never got to heaven, but you got real close?
I know this.
I'll give you a clue. Every single person would line check with the riff on the Spring Fever tour from every band. Because they thought it was funny.
Damn it.
It was quite funny.
It's not Underdog, is it?
No.
Damn it. Which record is it?
Sinners Never Sleep.
Crap! I'm so bad with song titles. I don't know.
Loverboy.
Loverboy. Sing the song.
Not a big UBS 6 fan, it's all for show.
I have all the records
on Spotify streaming.
Damn it.
Right.
I use them as coasters.
Yeah. Damn.
Company. Okay. Okay. This requires you being really up to speed with our.
Is this the last question as well?
Yeah. In All Time Low's new video for Something's Gotta Give, which is now in stores.
In stores or on YouTube?
on YouTube. What is the name of the burger joint where I worked?
Joey's?
No.
It begins with J.
There is a Joe in there.
Sloppy Joe's. The sloppiest Joe.
Slappy Joe's.
Slappy Joe's. Oh man, I'm having that.
Bonus question. What on earth would you know this? I didn't even know this. What's the name of their signature burger? It's not a real thing. You're making this stuff up.
The signature burger.
They have a burger, and the burger had a name, I guess.
Something's gonna give you diarrhea burger.
Ooh. I like that. We should have done that. That's more clever. The Slappy Pappy is the answer.
Nah, no chance of that, really. Your final question is your opportunity to not just offend Unit 6's collective, but four of the members. Here we go. Four members of Unit 6 own their clothing lines. Name them all.
The clothing lines?
The member and the clothing line they have.
Oh my god!
Yeah, I didn't say it was easy.
This is hard. This is really hard. Oh my gosh. You guys have DVNO.
Yeah, that's yours. That's mine, that's 1 point.
You have something about smiling, right? Isn't there?
I'll give you a clue. The person who has it also got inspired for it by Newfound Glory. My friends will say.
I hate this. That's Matt, right?
Yeah.
I just don't know the name.
Okay.
Oh, that sucks.
What about Max?
Max? Yeah.
Max, the friendly, the really nice friendly one.
I know.
He's always been so nice to you, Alex. Always giving
me a smile. I know you guys. I'm sorry I don't buy your clothes and...
So I always ask me how your day was going.
I have a sponsorship that Glamour Kills. I'm not allowed to talk about other people's clothing lines.
That's a good,
the fifth.
That's a good,
I can't promote this.
Is that you giving up and letting me win the game?
No, there's another one. What's the one with the ice cream cones?
That's Matt's.
Yeah, but what's it called?
I can tell you.
I have a bathing suit.
I have a bathing suit?
Yeah, he gave me I have one.
Oh, some swing trunks, okay.
Yeah, the trunks. what's it called?
Cheer up.
Okay. Cheer up. See, that was the
cheer up, man. Is it cheer up, my friends? Cheer say? Up. You can't give Con, you gotta try and get Max's. He'll be devastated that you haven't even attempted one. Because he's, you know, Mr. Nice Guy.
I love Max.
Mr. Yumi at 6.
I love
smiles at everyone.
Hey.
Has a beer with everyone.
Hey, I've had many beers with him.
Exactly. So what's his clothing company called? He would have brought up at some point.
He didn't.
Hey Alex, would you like something? I'm a nice guy, I'm offering you free
stuff. Actually, you know what? He did not offer me anything. So screw you, Max.
Okay, what about the last person? I'll give you a clue, it's not Chris.
Oh my god.
He's one of the, do you even know the name of my drummer? Probably doesn't.
No, now I'm blanking on it. Because
you don't know the name of my drummer.
Because you're freaking me out, dude.
Tour's off. Fuck the tour, mate. Fucking.
I'm having a panic attack. I'm actually sweating. I'm wearing grey.
What's the name of our drummer? The good looking one.
My armpits are sweating. Chris.
Chris?
Oh my god! Who are you guys? What band is this? Where am I? I can't do this. I really can't do this.
Oh dear.
I really can't do this.
I'll give you a clue.
I'm blanking.
It's a place in Detroit. In Michigan, even.
What?
Is it a good name?
Is this clothing line?
Yeah.
It's in Detroit or
Michigan? Michigan. Michigan. Okay, Max's was called Become Antique.
Why would I know that?
Because you might have seen it about.
God.
You use the internet, then, yeah?
No.
Apparently not. You might have been when you music is concerned. And Dan Flynn is what our drummer's called, so when you see him in a few weeks, you're like, hi Dan. How are you doing, Dan? And his company is called...
This is so terrible.
Welcome to Flint Town. Flint, Michigan.
Flint, Michigan. Cool. Well, congratulations on all your guys' success.
What have we learned today, kids? Alex is an arsehole. Good night.
I'm a bad person.
See you later.
I'm a bad person. I'm having a panic attack right now. This is awful.
Dream lives.
Never do this to me again, Roxanne. Never again. Is the tour my name? Did we name the tour, or is it just All Time Low EV6?
It's All Time Low EV6, yeah. I mean, we could give it a really cool name, like the We Don't Know Anything About Each Other tour.
I hope we get closer on this tour.
I hope we get closer on this tour.
I hope to learn things about you, about your bodies. Yeah, obviously come hang. Come check out the tour. There's still tickets left, I think, for most of the shows.
A few. Kill me.
So, yeah, come do it. It's gonna be fun. Josh hates me now.
But hey, yeah.
I'm so sad right now. Did you see how much I was sweating?
You were sweating.